I'm gonna tell you about Kairos, this prison ministry that comes inside them walls to dead men. A lot of people say we dead men. I mean, I was just a madman. Everybody got a story. But when you really get touched by God, that's when you know you got a real story. Well, my name is Tommy Fisher. I was born and raised in Los Angeles, California. I grew up in the street gangs there. I got in a lot of trouble. I ended up doing 20 years, 11 months flat in prison. I had an aggravated life sentence. I wasn't supposed to never get out. I ran the gangs in prison, you know, and I hurt a lot of men for some crazy reasons. I used to actually get Christians beat up because they say they wanted to come to Christ. That's how crazy and radical I was. But when they picked Kairos, they only picked the worst inmates on the unit, because they want the roughest dudes on the unit, the fools, to get changed. And this ministry is actually going in here and showing this love and changing people like that. I'm gonna tell you the truth, I went for their food. I didn't go to get saved, but God had set me up. When I was sitting there, man, you know, I was listening to this dude talk. You know when Paul was on the road to Damascus and Jesus' presence knocked him off that horse? I know for a fact I felt the presence of the Holy Spirit. I felt it like Paul felt it. And from that day forth, man, God has just been blessing my life. While I was in that prison, I got into this Thurapon Theological Seminary and Bible Institute. I got a bachelor's degree in biblical studies. I also went to college and I got me an LBT. I just thank God for God blessing me. I got a license to counsel, you know. And I really thank God for what he changed me into, because I used to be a monster. I used to really be a monster. The only reason why I don't know if I ever killed a man, because I never went back and asked the man who I shot, was he dead? But I shot a lot of people, and I hurt a lot of people's lives. But ministries like Kairos can go inside them walls and show a man God's love. Man, if I can tell anybody about Kairos, man, it's changing lives. Because I got to give God back what he gave me. He gave me back my life. He gave me them years that the locust stole from me. He gave them back to me, and I'm thankful for it.